We live, baby. We live. Tell them what? Oh. There was some what? It was a gunpowder in a drawer or somewhere around here. And we got a courtyard key out this box. If y'all been following along, step by step. Go outside, I think. We got the key. To the left, she said. She went through the door, but she didn't say that. Oh, the rest of you going to try to follow her. Did we come this way? Can I fly down here? No. I fly down. How long there? No, nothing down here. We just down here. We fly shorter yet. I gotta come back up. Right through here. It's even better front door down there. I'll be out there in a second. Oh shit. So no. I don't know. And I put you there. This way, y'all. I have to get a courtyard key. Where you at? You in this room right here. Damn, I didn't want to come in here. Is there even somewhere to stay with that wrong here? The merchant's room. Damn. Yeah, but I won't move here without you. I don't even know. Searching. At the left of the room. Just keep going back. Yeah. That's the way I want. If you just stand that way the whole time, won't it? Now I gotta watch you watch me. Yeah, gotta have the food down. Mm-hmm, it's cute, cute. And you say anyway back up that way, so I'm gonna be trying to go back up. Are you straight? In that dark ass place. I'm wondering if there's a way to kill her. But there's more around here, I guess. I found two of them so far. Unbreakable things. There's a door somewhere. One in the back, right? I guess. Make it right. You can look up, see that tall bitch walking? I didn't get that. I took a pill in the wrong, because I took a pill. Let me take this real quick, babe. Hmm. You know, make sure Shoryu wasn't affected with that shit still. It was not simple. She could tell me any day. Any time. Alright. Film and table. Where's she at?
What have you done to my daughter?
She done to herself. Fucking a real nigga. What? Oh, we gotta cast a map. Name. What kind of different? You get that map? Yeah. What's the map, though? There's something doing here. What is that? I don't know. You can turn these. Can I turn this one? Yeah. You can't turn that way, only certain way. How you doing? Oh, the fuck is that? Yep. You must be on hold on before we check this hallway that we gotta be in. So it might pop up on you. Well, we gotta go that way. I ain't go that way, so I don't know. Yeah, I got fucking all over again. Damn. Right, two shots. Doing that. What are you doing there? Water in the high.
Yeah.
I don't owe so many. Go back and stop him. Gotta go back. Back in this part. Let's see where. I'm still missing something. I'm not sure. I think I did, but definitely chased that shit. save it, let me save it. Oh, 1,000 later. The first run. Right here. So I'm gonna come up. I'm gonna keep going.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped from the fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him. No, Mother Miranda. Yes. I won't let you down. Hell with the ceremony.
Hey, Tom, I can see me.
Take for what he's done.
She's too tall, not to have seen me. The save room is on lay.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool.
Thousand way. Just walk right past.
Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him. No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down.
You sure one. You get to know what it all.
Hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done!
Hmm. Oh, okay. I'm gonna go for orange too. I'm gonna go for orange too. Girl, please, I can tell when I can re-eat the apple. And the record would tell them to wipe their hands off. Nah. Hmm? Go. Trip it down. That rate.
Slice him to ribbons with mother hand stop. why Ron does she treat me the same as them? She gave me this castle of beaten and daughters and the rest of life. She did she not? Am I not her favorite? Am I not special?
Rose,
where are you?
Oh, wow, I mean, we never went back. I'm running still react.
Oh shit.
All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do
you ungrateful, selfish wretch? You come into my house! You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters, and now you even try to steal my property! How dare you! Rest while you can, because I will hunt you, and I will break you!
Steal your property.
Go ahead, do your worst.
My property. Shame and property, but nice. Get the gunpowder. Back at the beginning. And it was on. No. Turn it off. Yeah, right. Down here. Straight. What the fuck?
Oh, shit!
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see that child. You will learn what it means to insult House Dummytrack.
What do you do? Where'd you go then?
Oh,
That.
Oh, shit!
Blackheart let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see the child. You will learn what it means to insult House Dumitrescu.
Let's
wrap things up.
Oh shit. Let's get there quick. Let's get there quick as hell. Alright. Oh no. I'm bad to go.
You will learn what it means to insult House Dumitrescu.
Yeah, man. What'd I do, babe?
Good. And then screw this castle.
At least you have one, got my eyes. Oh shit. Careful, Matt and Lux. Yeah. And this poor Taylor Chad will save it, so yes, just check it now. I got bullets. I know me too, but I got three bullets last night and more was coming. Oh, yep, sound like it. See if it turned blue. I don't know if it was something else.
See, there you are.
Oh, see somebody saying, there I am. Oh shit, run, turn around. That bitch out here. That bitch out here chasing me again. Let me know when you find it, I'll come back for it. I'm gonna pop my eyes real quick. I'm not gonna go on the screen. What are you looking at too? There's still more yard. I'm about to. Did that cage right there? Shoot it. Check your map. Still more. But I ain't got that though. I'll come back for it. I'm about to try to get it now. I didn't see you right there, Cabba. I'm about to try to hit it back up. How's this in this hallway? No, one on the door. When you gotta unlock it. Look around, babe. There's this bitch right here.
You disgusting outsider.
Don't disgust me. You disgusting. And sadder. Dead end. Dead end. No.
How dare you try to face me?
Come on, man. Let me pass.
I must be afraid of myself.
Couldn't even get past. You dead end. Where are you coming from? Come on, it's coming nowhere. You want the PS5, I guess. Mm-hmm. You hit him one time. Anything else out here? There's something else here we can't run a little for right now. Yeah. There's something here we just can't find it right now. Buildings. I don't want to know if we can come back here if we need to leave this courtyard. That's all.
Day since treatment, the three girls have stopped moving. They seem almost dead. The insect flew out of the eldest mouth. It appears to be a common fly. 2 days since treatment, all three bodies are covered in flies. It appears the flies are consuming their flesh. When I opened the window, some of the flies dropped into the floor. It was seeing the cold, petrified smell. I quickly closed the window so to avoid becoming the insect's family. 4 days since treatment, all three bodies have almost been completely consumed by the insects. All that is left is a dark, withering, human-shaped mass of creatures. It was just afternoon when the insects have started to change color. Those around the face turn pale, and those around the lips turn deep crimson. 6 days since treatment, the mass of insects have transformed into human bodies again. All three girls are awake, looking at me like moonlight. I sense a bond between us as mother and daughter. I have already decided their names. Father, Daniel, and Priscilla.
I heard something. Oh, I don't know, it's right there. Dude's coming in that room. I don't know what room he's in. That's the one that was good. That killed me. They'll gather using pheromones to mimic a human. They are produced when a cardo lays eggs in its host. But the flies themselves are unable to reproduce. Hold on, so they're produced when a cardo lays eggs in the host. So they produce the flies too? Alright, page 2. They are weak to certain drops in temperature. especially if the temperature dropped below 10 degrees Celsius and 50 degrees Fahrenheit. Their metabolism lowers and they go into a low dormant cryptobiotic state. Similar to cryptobiosis of Torgate, or some other words I'm not about to butcher. Alright, gunpowder. What's that? What's the scrap in the fireplace? Somewhere around here. Piano. I sit in the queue. I think it's on the village. Alcohol, so let me go back up in there. There's still something in the opera hall. I see. What? By the steps going upstairs. I got lock pick door. You talking about that? Okay. Alright, so now it's about that. Come back, please. We come back. All right. You can go there.